Seven thousand men on the rifles and machine guns against the single fighting machine of the invaders from Mars. We know now that in the early years of the 20th century, this world is being watched closely by intelligences greater than man. Yet as mortal as souls, we know now that human beings that in themselves about their various concerns were scrutinized such as absolutely narrowly as a man with a microscope.
Thank you. Thank you. countdown. At the 30-second mark, swing arm number one will retract. T-minus 50 seconds. As we pass the T-minus 50-second mark, the power transfer takes place. First stage, second stage, third stage, and the instrument unit going to internal power. T-minus 37 seconds, and our count continues to go well.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
science and the evidence of our eyes, leads to the inescapable assumption that no strange beings who landed in the Jersey farmland at night were the vanguard of the invading army from the planet Mars. The battle which took place at night at Crawford Mill has ended one of the most startling defeats ever suffered by an army in modern times. 7,000 men armed with rifles and machine guns against the single fighting machine of the invaders from Mars. We know now that in the early years of the 20th century, this world is being watched closely by intelligences greater than man, yet as mortal as souls. We know now that human beings that in themselves about their various concerns, which utilize them as such, have so that this narrow view of man is a microscope.
cabin 270 descend to 6000 QNH 1013. QNH for 1, I speed 230.
Thank you.
mark, swing arm number one, will retract. T-minus 50 seconds, as we pass the T-minus 50 second mark, the power transfer takes place. First stage, second stage, third stage, and the instrument unit going to internal power. T-minus 37 seconds, and our count continues to go well. We'll be looking for an ignition of those five first stage engines at the T-minus 8.9 second mark. We pass T-minus 30, T-minus 25 seconds, and counting, and Apollo 13 is go. 12-hour countdown. At the 30-second mark, swing arm number one will retract. T-minus 50 seconds. As we pass the T-minus 50-second mark, the power transfer takes place. First stage, second stage, third stage, and the instrument unit going to internal power. T-minus 37 seconds, and our count continues to go well.
Thank you.